while the European debate on the CAP is still struggling on the greening implementation, the Groupe de Bruges puts under the spotlight some experience of territorial and collaborative farming. What do you mean with this definition?
There are across Europe a lot of initiatives, the grassroots initiatives that are trying to, as a group of farmers, work together to provide public goods. So until now the CAP has been orientated towards the individual farmer, but now we see that these groups of farmers working together on a certain area achieve better results in providing public goods.
Could you please make some examples of that?
Yeah, well, I am from the Netherlands, so I'm very familiar with the Dutch situation. Already for, I think, 2 decades, farmers are working together in certain areas. For example, we have certain species of birds, migratory birds, that breed in the Netherlands. For some species, 90% of the world population is breeding in the Netherlands, and they breed on farmland. And their numbers have been declining for years because of the intensification of agriculture. And in the core areas of these breeding areas for these birds, the farmers have decided to work together to protect these birds.
And what about competitiveness of the farmers?
Well, this is of course a very interesting debate, and competitiveness, is this on short term or on long term? So for a farmer on the long term, economic and environmental sustainability, they become more or less the same objective. To be able to continue the farm. There can be a discrepancy between productiveness and competitiveness and environmental production, but it's also the other case can also happen. Farmers that can add value to their product through public goods management. So the consumer understands that this farmer is making an extra effort to protect landscape, biodiversity, clean water, etc. And the consumer is paid to pay extra for this product. We have also seen example of farmers, arable farmers, that by integrated pest management, so by introducing biodiversity on the farm, can reduce the use of pesticides, so which means lower cost, without reducing the production.